a journey of home renovation and maintenance. Welcome to Maintaining 18. The TOTO Washlet arrives in discreet packaging. The king of washlets labeling is inside the box. The discretion is very appreciated. The packaging design is unexpected and reflects thought and ingenuity. Can you tell me it will be a boring install? Boring is good. The installation instructions are stellar except for one area, the adjustment of the mounting bracket. The potential most challenging part of the install is removing the toilet lid and seat. The bolts securing the lid and seat may be rusted, preventing easy removal. Fortunately, this was not the case. The bolts were easy to remove. The toilet is approximately 3 years old. A screwdriver is a typical tool for the removal. Why a bidet? It was March 2020 and the offices closed as the governor of New Jersey ordered. After completing a 2 year long project and standing in line at a CVS to fill a prescription before returning to the hotel, being friendly, a conversation started. Unknown to Kofi, there was a rush on toilet paper. Kofi's ears stood on end. Flashbacks of gas crisis and scenes from the movie Z came to mind. Kofi played it cool. After leaving CVS, the rush stop was the wholesale club, and this essential was in hand and 42 rolls of the finest. Yes, it is a COVID-19 inspired purchase. When Kofi returned home, he greeted Ajua, and she immediately asked, "Did you get toilet paper?" The juniors had no idea what was happening. The thought of a routine of using the throne, then taking a shower, resulted in a reaction.
Oh, hell no!
A good practice is to secure the accompanying hardware to the old toilet seat. With the seat removed, it is an excellent time to clean the top portion of the bowl. These hard-to-reach places are now easily accessible. The TOTO Washlet has an adjustable seating mount bracket. A tape measure is handy to transfer the measurements from the seat to the mounting bracket, as well as confirm the TOTO Washlet will fit. Some adjustments to the mounting bracket enabled a great fit. The adjustment means shifting the bolt holes to account for the TOTO Washlet upon installation. The bolts slide in a channel. Does that not make sense? Catch you in the comments. The seat requires bolt holes 5.5 inches apart and at least 2 inches from the toilet tank. With that stance, a screwdriver affixes the mounting bracket to the bowl. Screws used are very easy to manage. The mounting bracket functions very well, that is, there's no slippage and the bolts are snug. There is some packaging. Those should have been removed, as you shall see. The TOTO Washlet slides onto the mounting bracket and snaps into place. There is a release button on the side to reverse the installation. There are guiding marks to help align the TOTO Washlet with the mounting bracket. Thank you for stopping by Maintaining 18. The journey in home maintenance is a long and sometimes challenging one. Hopefully, by watching the channel regularly, you'll be more prepared to keep your home functional, comfortable, updated, and valuable. If you have not already done so, please subscribe. If something stands out, please leave a comment. A couple of warnings. Don't sit on the lid or lean back on the lid. And do not use toilet paper to clean the toilet seat. It's that deep. The next step is to connect the water supply to the TOTO washlet. Turn the water supply off and then flush the toilet to empty the tank. The pressure on the supply hose is released, allowing for easy removal. The supply line is disconnected and the T-fitting that came with the TOTO washlet installed onto the toilet fill valve. The T-fitting splits the water supply between the toilet and the TOTO washlet. A pot to catch excess water from the flushed tank proved redundant. The water is then turned on and checked for leaks. Next comes the power supply, and what do you know? There is one behind the toilet.
Do you think he plans it all out? Just makes it up as he goes along.
Before or after powering the washlet, remove the packaging from the wand compartment. There is a piece of foam that may catch you off guard. In retrospect, this probably should be done before installing the washlet onto the mounting bracket. Be careful what you flush. Some things are simply not plumbing friendly. The hoses and cords are secured, so they keep out of the way when cleaning the bathroom. Neatness is highly recommended. Washlet powers and beeps, and a better test is the cleaning wand function. The ready remote control has batteries installed. Cleaning is a menu option. Yes, this was COVID-19 inspired and due to a shortage or a possible shortage of toilet paper. Options are good. Install a bidet. For a while, toilet paper seemed essential, but in reality, it is water that is essential. The day is one.